In this next quiz, I'd like you to extend your software to print out the optimal policy. And that's happened over here. If you look at the grid, there's an obstacle over here. There's a T-shaped obstacle over here. The goal is in the bottom right corner. Obviously, to get to the goal over here, you want to go down, as indicated by these Vs over here. Down, 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 down. Up here, you want to go either right or down. Down here, in this little dead end, you want to go left, left, then up, up, and then right again into this passage over here, up again over here, right, and down, down, down. The optimal policy is ambiguous. Sometimes there's multiple optimal actions. For example, up here, you go right or down. For other places like the ones over here, it's non-ambiguous. There's only one optimal thing to do, which is going down. And I want you to write code that outputs this policy, which is in many ways very similar to the path outputted by A star.